we're here on the red carpet with Isque. Your performance last night was epically beautiful. We had a front row seat. How did you feel that it went?
I felt it went really well. It was, you know, it's funny because it's like a tough room when you're walking in. You have all these expectations of just sort of being the background, but I really felt like, you know, when we started singing, I felt the eyes and the hearts join us, and it was really powerful to be on the stage to talk about what we're talking about
and
have that response.
I know that you were trying to get us to speak in, you know, your language and learn things, and I think that it's hard sometimes to hear, but the crowd and the audience tried their best. I think they really were inspired to want to join you. You had that spirit on stage where it was so inviting and easy to feel like we were a part of it.
Oh,
so we
awesome.
Thank you for that. It was really wonderful.
Well, I saw the mouths moving, so I knew
that
I
was the best we could do. Would you like to pick a question out of our oven mitt?
Yes.
Not that one.
Not that one. Okay. I think I have this oven mitt. I might have the other one. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is a good one. What is the worst job you could imagine having? And what would the title of the song you'd write about it? What would be the title of the song you'd write about it? The worst job. This isn't like the worst job just in general, but the worst job for me. Okay, the worst job for me would definitely be having to work for somebody else and sit at a computer in, you know, like an office in a cubicle, because for me, I'm really like, I get really nervous if I'm sitting for too long.
Okay.
And I also get really nervous when I'm confined by spaces.
Okay.
So having to sit there.
And what would be the title of the song that you would write about that job?
You know what? As I'm telling this story, I'm like, actually, I already have a song about this. And it's called Slackjaw.
Well, there you go. Well, I'm glad you got that question.
Is that a cheat then?
It is cheating, but we'll take it. We're so proud of you. Please keep doing what you're doing and just be in touch and come by anytime. We're just so proud of you.
Thank you so much.
Have a great night.